everybody. This is Jeb Rault with the Jeb Rault Band in New Orleans, Louisiana. We're going to be checking out the vocal booth to go today. If you go down to the bedroom, put your money in your pants. The people's in the bedroom, they don't give a man a chance. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got those deep bedroom. That's it. Now we're going to try inside the vocal booth itself. Well, if you go down to the bedroom, put your money in your shoes. The people in the bedroom got the deep bedroom blues. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got those deep bedroom blues.
Bellum, put your money in your pants. The people's in deep bellum, they don't give a man a chance. Whoa, sweet mama, your daddy's got those deep bellum blues now. I said, oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got those deep bellum blues.
Inside the vocal booth itself. Well, if you go down to the bellum, put your money in your shoes. The people in the bellum got them deep bellum blues. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got those deep bellum blues. Oh, sweet mama, your daddy's got those deep bellum blues. The vocal booth to go is a good size. It's big enough to fit a guitar and a person, maybe even another person, and it provides you with a portable sound solution for your recording needs. This has been Jeb Rault with the Jeb Rault Band here in New Orleans, Louisiana. If you'd like any more information on my band, you can check out www.jebrault.com. Thanks for watching.
That thing's cool, man.
You're comfortable there.
You can sell a million of them.
Are you comfortable in there?
Yeah.
It's not like...
Nah, it's fine. I like it. I mean, it's really good. You got a good thing here.
Good.